All right, fans, here we go with a bout you've all been waiting for. Introducing to you first on my right, Keith, one time Thurman, Manny, pacquio.
Protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Touch him up.
We are underway.
That's a tall order. Confident in myself, but I've never bet on myself.
He missed it, you know, by a half a mile, but just landed a nice left straight left hand on Thurman. That's a good right hand by Thurman right there.
And I was expecting Thurman to come out a little bit moving, but you know, he's Kell's rhythm.
Ooh. That was a nice right hand, but Pacquiao comes right back. Thurman did against Pacquiao, but you know, Pacquiao, he's smart and he's been around and he knows he's going to try to get everything he gets touched with, he's going to try to get it back. Good right hand by Thurman.
Look at the punches landed, 10 by Thurman so far. Pacquiao with 6.
Ooh.
Manny Pacquiao. Oh, down goes Thurman!
Quick enough, but he wasn't quick enough to get it out of the reach of that punch.
Pacquiao threw that left hand to the body and that right hook right over the top. And at the end of the day, Pacquiao won out.
Thurman landed 12 punches in round. More chance of Manny from this.
Pacquiao shook his head saying, no, it didn't hurt. It may not have hurt. But it was moving those legs very quickly straight at you. Get out of the way.
Yeah.
Yes. That's it like that, right there. To a young, strong champion that's never been beaten. So this is a little switch right here. Thurman going southpaw. Switching back to right-handed again. Those were blocked by Thurman. He closed the gap. He just put his hands together. Punches and bunches.
Yeah, and, you know, from the other side.
That's true. But the good thing is that move he makes. He hits you with that straight left hand of the body, and then he goes up. This is what Thurman's trying to do right here.
The counter-punching and accuracy.
Quickly.
Having Manny come forward on him. He's not only will he come straight at you, he's done it to so many guys and beaten so many guys that way. But if you can keep him off balance,
better time to catch him and throw punches because he's leaving himself open.
Yeah, but he's so fast.
61 career victories. Record of 61, 7, and...
And that was just a jab. It was a good stiff jab. He's really stepping in hard on that front foot. Thurman tried a sweeping right hand in that.
Of round 3, Kenny Albert, Lennox Lewis, Joe Goosen, Heidi Antrol.
Those two nice body shots from Thurman right there. He's just got to not do that occasionally. He's got to do it most of the round.
Couple of body shots by Thurman. Time winding down in round 3, scheduled for 12. He will pressure Thurman, and that's what we have seen Lennox and Joe over the first 3 rounds. Let's check in with Heidi Antrol. Heidi.
I told Manny he's too fast. He's too quick for this guy. Go after him with your speed. He's doing great.
Thanks so much. Freddie, guys, back to you.
Hands go. And, you know, he's winning this round, Thurman, right now. Even though Manny's never going to stop punching, I think.
Did you have Pacquiao winning the first 3 rounds, Lennox?
And then not allow Manny Pacquiao to get back at him.
That's right. And see, he let him out.
We continue to see Pacquiao using that speed, running at
down in the first round. I thought last round I gave the nod to Keith Thurman because of the body work he did. This round.
Oh, right by Pacquiao catches Thurman.
See, what Pacquiao's doing right now is giving him different angles, giving Keith Thurman different angles. So when Keith Thurman thinks he's in front of him, he's not. And he has to readjust.
It was 7-8 punches in each one, and he was buzzing around Thurman like a bee. But Thurman is still in this fight right now.
And Thurman's loading up for that left hook, so Manny's better be careful because Thurman's looking for that left hook.
It's the first 3 have landed before.
Yeah.
So,
when we spoke with Keith Thurman yesterday, he told us he breaks down his fights into 3 periods. And then I try and win the fight in the championship rounds.
9 through 12. Heidi Amprall is with
Smart, not drop his hands inside and work his body, try to slow him down.
What did he say to you? I saw him and whisper something to you.
This is round 5, scheduled up to 12 from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas.
Well, Thurman's doing the right thing. He's pressing Pacquiao, not letting him get those quick feet off on him and the quick hands. And if you keep Pacquiao on the defense like he's, to keep the pressure on his hands up, that was smart. Because you don't want to drop your hands around Pacquiao.
A little bit down the line.
Yeah, he's got his mouth open. That's never very good. You're right.
Tanaga first boxing match. And then in Tokyo, Barrett in Nepal.
Right, Thurman walking straight in. He's got his hands up and elbows in.
His body, he's not really throwing any shots back. That's when he should swing around with that left hook.
That was a nice little move by both guys.
It sure is. Blood streaming down on both sides. Thurman just reacted very badly to that last...
And his punches are dragging.
And his dragon.
Punches are dragging.
See, he came out.
Freak of nature at age 40 to be this quick and this still powerful for Pacquiao.
Yes.
And Joe Goosen.
All right, thanks very much, Chris. This is round 6. Thurman, unbeaten, 29-0.
Look, at the end of that last round, Thurman was really unsteady walking back to his corner. His face is a bloody mess. They're having a hard time keeping that. Still have this type of energy and vibrancy and power. It's amazing.
Rear boxing champions returns to Fox on August 3rd.
Nice right
nice
hand
right.
Counter, huh?
Exactly. Keith Thurman. There's Floyd Mayweather in the front row. Here at the MGM Grand.
I'll tell you what Mayweather's thinking right now.
Right. It's pretty amazing to think about that. As good as Thurman is, this just...
Thurman knocked down by Pacquiao back in round 1. Money seconds remaining in round 6.
You know, Keith's nickname is One Time. I don't know if he's got one shot that could actually hurt.
Pacquiao puts his hands down, or keeps his hands down.
Let's go. Come on. Come on, baby.
Here's a member of Thurman's team. Thurman told us that Ben Getty always told him. This is round 7. Remember, Thurman bet on himself.
Boxers don't usually do that.
His foot off the gas. I think he's got to give a good 3-minute effort for the next, 6 rounds here.
Touched himself in the head.
Yeah. Thurman slipped a left hand by Pacquiao
to be able to...
For 3 minutes.
Yeah, well, it's a cope with what Pacquiao's doing right now. He's got to...
Midway through round 7.
Good right hand left hook by Thurman.
See, if Thurman does this, gets through his combination, then moves away, Manny Pacquiao's going to...
The majority, if not all, the first 6 rounds.
No, I'm saying, he gets upset on himself.
Oh, good right uppercut by Manny. Boy, those punches are really... Oh, and a great right hand by Thurman. I think Thurman did most of the work in this round.
Round 8, Kenny Albert, Lennox Lewis.
He needs this half of the fight. Good left hook by Thurman, as a matter of fact. But, if I'm breaking this up into two parts, I give the first, to round 2 here or there. He won the first half. Thurman has got to win this half of the fight. Pacquiao's got such a great feel of what he needs to do in a fight, and he knew.
Yeah, Pacquiao, when he throws his punches, he doesn't stay there to admire his work. He's out of there.
Yeah.
He's showing you a different angle.
That one he's looking for it twice, and he found it the second time, a little bit, and the third time.
Time winding down here in round 8.
Oh, Thurman coming on good at the end here. This could steal the round. Just by that last flurry in the last 10 seconds.
And Thurman's been throwing that right hand.
I want to give credit where credit's due. Both corners are working really well on staunching the flow of blood. You got the way it looked about 4 or 5 rounds ago.
This is round 9, scheduled for 12. Working to defend his belt for the fourth time.
He shouldn't back up. He should be slipping and blocking and being there. Pacquiao will be closer for the counter.
Thurman said in the first quarter, he said he looks at the fight in three quarters. So the first
has been successful. It's been winning in rounds, and that's put the pressure on him and taking it to Manny, pinning him up against the ropes. That's scoring points. That's winning. That's going to win the round for you.
By Thurman, and a right hook.
He landed a right hand and a good hook. When he loses a set, a combination set, that he's got to get it back and even it up on the judges' scorecards. And that's what he's doing right now.
Thurman, he haven't found his momentum. He can't adjust right now. And when you can't find your momentum and adjust.
Both Pacquiao and Thurman have gone the distance in most of their recent fights. Pacquiao in 8 of his last 9. Thurman in
punch high for Thurman in that last round. He's got paying off for him. He looks the more fresh right now. You just can't ever underestimate Pacquiao. He's the one landing punches right now.
Yeah, he's got to get Pacquiao thinking about defense, not offense.
Unofficial scorer, Marcos Villegas.
Kenny, Keith Thurman has been doing a very good job of scoring with his jab.
All right, so Marcos has awarded Thurman 3 of the last 4 rounds.
Well, you know, I don't disagree with those numbers because Pacquiao, either that or a punch, but it may have been a headbutt. I missed it. Right from the beginning, he went backwards. There's another headbutt right there as Thurman threw that right uppercut. He's flinching a little bit. But here comes Thurman with a good left hook.
Another right.
Shoulder's got a pain in his body or something.
Yeah, that body language, that's what I was talking about earlier. That's not good. Okay, there you go. But again, Pacquiao. Yeah. Okay, well, you heard Dan Birmingham has been saying and advising, but Thurman has not been following the.
This is round 11, scheduled for 12 in Las Vegas on pay-per-view.
Well, I would say Pacquiao has two more effective punches.
2 minutes remaining here in round 11.
If you notice, Pacquiao's going with that left hand down to the rib cage in that last round, and he's going back to it. Good left hook, right hand by Thurman. Good uppercut by Thurman. Without a doubt, Pacquiao's punches have been much more devastating.
Thurman got hurt in that last round. That's kind of slowed him down in this round.
Oh, good right hand by Thurman.
Yeah, he stepped into it when he threw that right hand.
Yes, he did. This is why he's one of the greatest.
And Thurman's reacting to anything Pacquiao is throwing right now. So trying to get out of there when he should be looking for a way back. He should be looking to answer the call, throw a punch back.
In the fight, he's had great moments in the fight. Deal with 30-year-old champions that have never been beaten before. That being said, Birmingham knows that Keith Thurman needs a knockout to win this fight.
In 1998, in the flyweight division at the age of 19, here he is 21 years later. He will turn 41 in December. Instructions from his trainer, Dan Birmingham, prior to this 12th round. He has 50 seconds left.
The thing is, Pacquiao's been able to absorb anything that Thurman's.
Oh! Caught him with a right.
Gotta come.
Pacquiao threw a right hook at the same time he got hit by that hand.
Six rounds in his pro career, the most of any active fighter. He's gone the distance in 9 of his last 10.
And judge at ringside, Tim Cheatham sees it 115 to 112 in favor of the winner, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao, the winner in a split decision.